barbell bicep curls. You're going to take hold of a dumbbell, a barbell, just outside the hips. That'll give us a neutral pulling motion. So from here, you'll flex the elbow and release. Feet shoulder width apart, just to make sure you give yourself good stability. If you want to work the short head, you'll take a wide grip for the bicep, and you'll definitely feel that. It might be slightly harder. And if you want to work the long head, it's a much more narrower grip as you flex the barbell and release. So breathe in on the way down, breathe out on the way up.